What's going on, everybody? I'm back with another video, and in today's video I'm going to be doing a short recent eBay pickups recap of the past couple weeks. Only three cards. I have been picking up less lately because I am going to a card show in about 3 weeks, so around April 18th, I think it is, mid-April. So trying to save some money to get some nice pickups there. Got the dollar boxes there where you could get some steals and cheap cards to add to your collection that are undervalued. So I'll definitely make a video on that, so I'm excited for that. But today I have just a three card video, like I said, but still some nice cards that I wanted to show. First we got an Aaron Nesmith. I don't really know which it is. I'm pretty sure it's Nesmith, but probably should know. I do say Nesmith. I don't know why I say Nesmith, but red mirror, really nice parallel. I think there's a blue one too. Both are not numbered. Certified is a really nice product in my opinion. Has the nice RPAs. In a normal year, the jersey cards. This is for a lot of products. Are player worn or practice worn, like event worn, but this year it just says not associated with any player, game, or event, which is kind of unfortunate. I understand because of the pandemic it's harder to, but it would just be nice if they could somehow get it, because I don't see the point in even making them. Like, if you're just going to get a jersey card in a box and that's how it is, it doesn't really make sense to me. But next, another holographic card. Arriving now, Nesmith Holo. I'm trying to pick up basically not every Celtic, but most of the inserts from every product that are affordable, and even like a nice parallel like this Holo of this Nesmith. So two Nesmiths there. And our final card is a Peyton Pritchard arriving now Holo. A little bit more on the expensive side. Actually just a little bit more than the Nesmith, but a nice pickup. He's been playing really well off the bench. I think he's definitely a top 10, maybe even less. Or I should say even better than top 10 in this class. The reason why he's not really in like the rookie of the year conversation is because he doesn't play a ton of minutes, because the Celtics have a lot of they're a pretty good team, so haven't translated a lot of games to wins though, but they got Kemba out points, so they don't really, Pritchard doesn't get a ton of minutes. He does get a decent amount of minutes, but I think if he was on a not as good team, that he would put up better stats and be noticed by more people, but that's just my opinion. So I'm gonna finish out with all three cards, two of the arriving now holos. On eBay, I just figured I didn't really just want to pick up like the base, so thought I could get these at a decent price that I thought was good. I picked them up and got the certified one as well. So still looking to pick up a few rookies. I'm waiting for Prism, which comes out depending on when I put out this video. I'm filming this on Saturday the 27th, I think. So depending on when I put this out, hopefully it is put out today. The day I'm filming, Prism comes out next week, which is Wednesday. Not sure the date, but that's gonna be an exciting one. I already saw the pre-sale for it, and it's really high. It's just crazy how high prices have gotten, and I'll be trying to pick up some of the lower end products once Prism comes out, because and the higher end products come out, these are gonna go down. So I'll finally be able to pick up like a Pritchard Donruss or like a Laser, something at a fairly decent price. Not all of them will go down, but I'm sure they'll all go down a little, especially since the prices are pretty high right when the product comes out. So yeah, like I said, can't wait to get some more, especially these certified ones, like a red or blue of Pritchard or another. Nesmith would be nice to add to my collection. So definitely happy that the Celtics have two top rookies that I'm able to collect this year. Last year I had five guys, but That was Taco Fall, Carson Edwards, Grant Williams, Langford, and Tremont Waters. I think that's all five. I don't know if I repeated any, but none were really like too exciting to collect a lot of, but also looking for Pritchard Auto. So that will do it for this video. If you enjoy, leave a like down below. Turn on notifications. Like I said, got some really nice videos planned in the next couple weeks and couple months, so be on the lookout for those. Haven't put the said much of the details on a couple of them, but I did tell you about the card show one, so definitely stay tuned for some nice videos coming out in the future. So thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.